generations that have gone before and how he's proved himself. He's proved himself to me. He's always the same, yesterday, today and forever.
I love the thought that the God I serve, the exact same God who is doing stuff in my life right now, is the same God who was at work in my pop's life when he was my age, and the same God who will be at work someday in the life of my grandkids.
There's something about looking around at church and seeing all these generations in worship. You have older people who you can tell have spent their lives with their hands more up in the air than down, and then you've got the kids who are just starting to discover their Saviour and who have this whole journey in front of them.
The older I get, the more I realise that this whole thing called life was designed for one purpose, and that is to live a life of worship, in spirit and in truth.